This is big.
You haven't dated just one guy in a long time.
You cleared the whole roster.
I cleared the bench.
Hey, what's wrong?
Housekeeper called. A pipe burst in the bathroom.
So you're going to Connecticut now?
I gotta take a rain check.
I'm looking for Mark. You must be his housekeeper.
No, I'm his wife, Kate. Is this some kind of strippergram or something?
What happened?
He's got a wife.
And you don't think you can take her?
Are you for real? I thought maybe we could have some dinner.
I let you in. We are not drinking Cosmos and braiding each other's hair.
I am not ready to compete with women like you.
We got played by the same guy. Tequila or do you want vodka?
So you're saying I should leave him?
What does your gut tell you?
Jesus.
Someone.
He must be cheating on both of us because it's not me.
Oh my. What are you doing? What's going on?
Hi.
I can't believe he would lie.
You smell amazing. What is that?
I think it's just sweat.
So what do you want to do?
I want him to feel pain.
We should kick him in the balls.
No, I really like the way your brain works, but I think we're going for something a little bit bigger.
I found this.
He's stealing from his partners.
So let's find the money and ruin him.
You put the lawyer, the wife, and the boobs together, and we know how to do it just as shady as he does.
I thought you were giving him hormones.
I am. Not for a pre-op transsexual.
I look like I need a bra.
I think you're going through manopause.
Manopause?
Uh-huh. Is it a little...
Are you kidding me?
Oh, mistress number 3.
If we find any more mistresses, I'm gonna have to send her to rehab.
You're the weirdest friends ever.
We are the weirdest friends ever.
What is up with your hot brother?
No, you can't have my husband and my brother. That's being very greedy. He's going down.